I'd like to share three stories that will touch your hearts and inspire you to reflect on your own life and live well. After a 72-hour shift at the fire station, a firefighter went up to a grocery store to buy some stuff for his home when a woman came up running to him and gave him a tight hug. Seeing the man uncomfortable, she realized that he hadn't recognized her. She let go of him, and with genuine tears of gratitude in her eyes and the most joyous smile on her face, said, "Sir, it was you who carried me out of the World Trade Center on September 11, 2001. Ladies and gentlemen, you may never know how what you're doing is touching someone's life somewhere and is thus helping you live a life of purpose. Keep doing what you're doing with dedication and commitment, and maybe, completely unknown to you, someone out there is being benefited." A 27-year-old lady who was a breast cancer patient was laughing hysterically at the antics of her sweet 2-year-old daughter. A man who knew her and was watching the scene suddenly realized and thought to himself, "There will always be reasons to complain. I need to stop complaining about the wrong that's happening in my life and start celebrating the precious moments of joy again." Guys, being consumed by pain is automatic, but being happy is a conscious choice. Let us choose to smile and celebrate life. A man, his 3 sons and 2 daughters, stood around his wife's hospital bed as she uttered her last coherent words before she died. This is what she said: "I feel so loved right now. We should have gotten together like this more often." You know what? One of my dear friends once said in one of his shows, "Professional achievements are temporary. They come and they go and they come again. Personal loss is permanent. Once a loved one is gone, they never come back again." Press pause and spend time with the ones you love.